I must speak with Morgana to go where she wishes. The living flesh poses a hindrance, but I must go for our aura. The day that he first played the world. His friend Orca fell into a deep coma as a result of Skate's data drain.
The world isn't just an online game. Something with another purpose is lurking within it.
The Book of Twilight, handed to him by the girl Aura, transformed into a bracelet, giving him two extraordinary powers. Data Drain, the power to alter monster data. And gate hacking, which allows him to gain entrance into protected areas. And it was these very same powers that put Orca into a coma.
I want to help Orca.
With the help of the bracelet, he and his party succeeded in destroying Skaith. However,
the true battle was about to begin.
Okay, let's go! We are going to the Dungeon of Theta, chosen hopeless nothingness, to find out what happened. It feels icky leaving it hanging like this.
Thank you.
The bracelet, it's not shining. Doesn't seem to have changed. Laura! Amateur egg! Here, could we win?
That's impossible.
What?
Aren't you afraid?
Who, me? I'm not afraid. No way. Well, all right, I am. I'm scared enough for the both of us. My controller is soaked with sweat. So what about you, huh?
Yeah. To be honest, I'm terrified. But I can't let that stop me now.
You're right.
Thank you.
What? Hey, what did I tell you? That is rude! Really, really rude!
Sorry. But that graphic on the wall, it...
Where?
It's my imagination, but it's just that for a moment it seemed to transform.
Oh, don't ever scare me that way again! It's not funny! Don't you dare smiley at me!
Excuse me, but didn't something like this happen once before?
Yeah. Oh, okay, I confess. I'm just a newbie that's trying to act big and tough, that's all. Go on, laugh at me if you want.
I want to ask you something.
Now what? You're pissing me off.
The reason I'm here is because I want to help Orca. Why are you here?
Because... What?
I come here to discover the cause, and I find you again. Explain!
Explain my ass! You don't know anything!
I already told him the other day.
Huh? You did? Now that you know, what's the problem? Don't you understand what we're doing?
I do understand. But you need to face facts. With you two involved, things get worse. That's how I see it. Am I wrong?
Man, I hate him.
Maybe he's just got his own reason, one that's different from ours. Let's go on ahead. It's a dead end. I guess we can't go back there again.
You are the player that won the power-up campaign, right? We had found out that the item we gave you has a defect that won't let you install it. We will exchange the item with the Book of Absolute.
Power-up campaign? What's that?
Thank you.
is this? I guess I'll go.